a lot of terrible things. Now it was Jill's turn.